Hello, and welcome to another episode of Red vs. Blue Match Highlights. This is our 29th game of 2017 season so far. Here we are back playing open indoor soccer game. Unfortunately, in this game, my camera was not working, so my cameraman ended up recording everything on the cell phone.
Thank you.
Here's the final score of the game. Red team ended up winning by 9 goals. Blue team did manage to make a comeback after Igor, Serge and Robert made a switch for the blue team. But my cameraman was not able to capture that due to cell phone battery dying so quick. That's all for today, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And also make sure to hit the bell for more post notifications. And we'll see you next time.